finales and Quartararo believed to be Yamaha's future, Rossi is out. Yamaha began to show signs of revival in the second half of MotoGP 2019. Alternately, their riders both from the Monster Energy Yamaha main team and the Yamaha SRT Petronas satellite team looked impressive. The climax occurred in the Malaysian MotoGP series when Maverick Vinales managed to finish first. Vinales' victory completes the might of Yamaha riders who wiped out the three leading starting positions in the qualifying session, while Valentino Rossi, who lately often appears less than the maximum, finally reappeared as the fastest lap record breaker in the Sebring circuit. With this brilliant achievement, the spotlight will again be addressed to the Yamaha team, especially with regard to the composition of riders who will be carried in the 2021 season. Based on the results obtained at the Malaysian MotoGP, it is increasingly clear that the Yamaha team has a fairly even racer lineup. Both Maverick Vinales, Valentino Rossi, and Fabio Quartararo in the satellite team are considered equally qualified to compete in the premier class. Another Yamaha satellite racer, Franco Morbidelli, also began to show off. The Moto2 world champion slowly rivals the first Quartararo who shined. The composition of the 2021 season rider became a dilemma for the manufacturer squad bearing the Talaforth logo. Aprilia's former racer, Loris Reggiani, also spoke up. The man who also had a career as a commentator has his own predictions about who the rider will be carried by the Yamaha factory team in the 2021 season. I think Yamaha will pair Vinales with Quartararo in MotoGP 2021, not Rossi, Reggiani was quoted as saying by TuttoMotoryWeb. Reggiani seems doubtful that Vinales will accept Ducati's offer as rumors are developing lately. For Maverick, accepting Ducati's offer is tantamount to destroying his career. Especially if you don't have great character, he added. They have found a solution at Yamaha and can return to their original level of performance, concluded the Italian man.